Hi, Neil Dyer from the Marketing Eye here. In a previous video, we looked at campaign tracking in SharpSpring using parameters. And this is a typical one that I used in the previous video, which you can find in the description below at the top here. But what if you also want to use Google Analytics to track campaigns? Can you do that? Yes, you can. So as we got at the top here, a typical URL using SharpSpring. And at the bottom here, we've got a Google Analytics campaign URL, which you would typically see. So we've got our sources, Facebook, medium is social, and our campaign in this example is SharpSpring example. So in order to track a campaign in SharpSpring and in Google Analytics using a single URL, what you simply do is copy the campaign URL, which we've set up as a Google Analytics example here. We attach it onto our already made SharpSpring URL. So you need to put your and symbol here now. If we copy that on, we've now got a URL that we can use, which will track a campaign in SharpSpring, but also you'll be able to see that in Google Analytics. One very important thing to note here is that the SharpSpring tracking must come first. Otherwise, it won't work. Other than that, you're good to go. This is a URL you can now use to track campaigns. Want to get the most from SharpSpring? The Marketing Eye is a gold certified SharpSpring agency, helping dozens of businesses harness the power of marketing automation. So make sure you subscribe to our channel for more tips and advice.